guys, ZXPommyXZ here, welcome back to another video. Today we're doing our first FIFA 18 video, FIFA 18 demo, Alex Hunter, The Journey, Hunter Returns. So, obviously it is a demo, just a free play, there is a cutscene at the start, so I'm going to be doing it a bit differently to last year's Hunter, just because my channel's improved and my content's a bit different now. So, here it is.
Still working on that thing?
Big deadline tomorrow.
You get some of this down, yeah. You'll have finished in no time. Michael.
Have I got news for you, sunshine? Jim, Catherine.
Michael, you're just in time for breakfast. Grab yourself a coffee.
Oh, don't mind if I do.
Well, what's going on?
Pre-season could have been better, eh? Well, it seems that some people think that a change of scene could bring out the best in you.
So, what?
Well, I've been having some very interesting chinwags with reps from some of Europe's top clubs. Bayern, PSG, Atletico. Oh, and I just got off the blow with a gent representing, wait for it, none other than... Los Blancos.
Shut up.
Real Madrid? The very same. Seems like you made quite the impression in the US of A. Well, it's early days, but they'd like to talk about getting you on board before the transfer window shuts. This is as big as it gets, Alex. Bigger stars, bigger games, bigger contracts.
You're not having me on. Like, you know, these were my childhood idols growing up. Raul, Roberto Carlos, Zidane, come on.
Looks nailed from what the agent was telling me.
It's an honor, sure. But you're only 18, Alex. You know, it's a dream move, I understand that. But the pressure, you think about it, you're going to be down there on your own. And with their squad, you probably won't even be a starter. There's going to be lots of other chances in your career. Right now, this is a risky move. And your fans, they're not going to forget. Not for something like this.
I know, Grandad. But this could be my one shot. Look what happened to Dad.
Oi, do not think like that. You are not Harold.
Look, I know it's a lot to take in, but we got to move fast, otherwise they might consider moving elsewhere.
Well, if it's got Michael's approval and it's what you really want, then...
What does your heart tell you?
It's been my dream since I was a child, Mum. How can I say no?
Okay, deal's gonna take a few days to iron out, but in the meantime, I need you to find an extra gear for the first few games of the season, yeah? Could whack a naught on the transfer fee.
Real Madrid!
Okay, so that was the cutscene, and here is the game before match. Well, preview to match day, dressing room, whatever.
You want to grab yourself a beer, blood?
I'm on a bench.
Gaffer doesn't think you've got your head in the game with all this transfer business going on. Frankly, I'm inclined to agree.
Boss, my head's fine, trust me.
Personally, I hope you stay, lad.
So obviously with Chelsea, I don't know if you obviously noticed. Obviously it was Man United for us last time. I know it's the demo and we'll get to choose our team, but yeah. So, we'll play as team, we're not going to do multiplayer or players hunter. I've never really liked the camera angles for players hunter. Arsenal are top of the league, joint with us on 6 points, and then Everton and Liverpool also on 6. But we're coming second with goal difference. So here's Alex Hunter coming on as sub.
Right, Hunter, it's time.
Getting booed.
Here's your chance to win them back, lad.
We'll go, this is still my club, balanced. I'm really excited for this FIFA. This demo has made me so much
excited. Because they don't want to see you go, lad.
It's just like, it's getting close, you know, with the demo now. Okay, here is Hunter now.
Who used to cheer him And now booing him, him being Alex Hunter, who's being
sent
on here.
Impressed the boss, 8.5 target, linked up the play 10 passes, and win the match.
Struggling in the game on the scoreline. They're already down to 10 men, and the crowd are now going to have their say
Diego
about
Costa
Alex
coming
Hunter
off. Obviously, he's not even playing for Chelsea.
Yeah, I mean, it was always going to happen, wasn't it? Part and parcel of the modern game. Alex Hunter would have expected it, especially with his team.
Anyway, I'm not going
to
show like the full game. I'm just going
to
show
keep him in these
not just the highlights, but
he's
more
not being
highlights
treated
than I
particularly
did.
Well, maybe the fans feel he's not treating the club particularly well.
It's like
it's messy.
It is messy. He was a fan's favourite here, and
Hazard, good vision.
Almost had a chance.
Antonio Valencia trying to switch on the attacking power in this situation. Into the box it goes, along the ground.
Pogba goal.
It's another goal.
Lukaku, Mkhitaryan, Pogba. It's been really those three players, as well as either Rashford or Martial this season, scoring and assisting the goals. Obviously, it's usually Martial or
Victor Moses.
Rashford on the pitch for one of them. And we had that chance
through
there,
to the goalkeeper.
Not much.
And
really
you can hear it in the lack of noise, if you like,
and here
from these
Hazard
supporters.
To Hunter, fans, and Hunter.
Put in by Alex Hunter. Well, all credit to
that's
him.
His first goal.
The mood here, which
so
is
far.
Not very supportive of him. He's
and
kept his
diabolo celebration.
Lukaku, that's a good block.
And here, Alonso just got rid of it after the block. Now Hunter, Kante.
This could lead to a chance. It's
Hunter,
good attacking
Kante.
Play.
The
Kante.
Passing there was so good. Shame Kante couldn't finish it.
This is how they love to play on the
year.
Break.
It hasn't changed much. Still
he's
better.
In the clear.
And obviously it's an 87
threw everything
rated,
behind
so
that
it's a
shot.
Lot better, but stats haven't changed that much from last year.
Tried to pick out a teammate in the middle, Mkhitaryan.
Good header there.
Can only
good save by Courtois. I was thinking maybe
Pogba.
He could have got that in his
incisive
hand.
Incisive play from Pogba.
And
he's tried to hit this
gas. Pretty poor, probably could have done better.
A lot of stoppages.
Hunter to Azpilicueta to Willian.
Threads it through. Pull it back
to
Azpilicueta
to then Hunter. Azpilicueta getting up
the
pitch
should
higher.
Give him a pat on the back for that because
and
something
then Diabolo
could have packed
again,
it in at this
and he's
stage.
A 9.4 rating. That's
the wrap across the knuckles.
So
remind
last minute
Martial
now,
with a clever pass
and we're losing 4-2.
Lukaku.
Ever since I came on,
he's
technically
tried to
it's
hit.
2-1 since I came off, but we haven't managed quite to win.
That's Azpilicueta.
And then here, and
here come Chelsea.
To Willian. Crosses
very
it over,
neat.
With
but
just 15 hours to go until the transfer window slams shut, we are still awaiting word on whether Alex Hunter's sensational...
All right, coming. There he is, Michael Taylor, super agent. What do I sign?
You gotta come with me now.
Why, what? Wait, now!
Uh-oh.
Come on, move it!
I knew I should have taken the back room.
All right, Michael.
You're starting to freak me out. What is going on? We've been had. The agent, the one I've been dealing with, he's a complete fraud.
Move it!
Wait. Are you saying that Real never wanted me? Guy was one of those parasite middlemen, complete chancers.
No.
You know, the kind that manufactures deals between players and clubs? No, Real didn't know anything about it.
Michael!
Come on!
Do you want to tell me where we're going now?
Trying to save your career.
They've left it on a massive cliffhanger. Anyway, that is our Hunter demo video. So we'll be doing the Hunter Series Ultimate Team Career Mode for FIFA 18. I hope you enjoyed this video. Please subscribe and thanks for watching and goodbye.